everyone, and welcome to this week's episode of the NLL Social Circle, where we take a look at some of the top stories happening around the league on social media this week. And it seems that the National Lacrosse League has been in a giving mood. That is right. This week kicked off the week of giving, where so far we've given away prizes like a signed Georgia Swarm hat and a U-Hawk to those fans who have subscribed to our newsletter. And if you haven't subscribed yet, well, it is not too late to sign up for a chance to win some amazing prizes. Well, I'm just practicing my disco moves because it is 80s night this week at the Saskatchewan Rush game as they take on the Toronto Rock. I cannot wait to see some awesome dance moves. Make sure to head out early to the Buffalo Bandits this game because the Bandits are taking part in Going Bald for Bucks to raise money for the Rosewell Park Cancer Institute. What a great cause. Well, the Vancouver Stealth are hoping that they might have a superhero at their game this week. They tweeted out to the Wolverine himself, Hugh Jackman, to come out to the Stealth game because he posted a picture that he is in Vancouver this week. And as for the Stealth, well, it is a win and they're in the playoffs as they take on the Colorado Mammoth this week. And they're asking everyone to show up in black for Blackout Night. And it seems that Saskatchewan Rush's Adrian Sorchetti might have found his future wife this week. Take a look at this picture posted by fan Kat Mercedes. She had a chance to meet Sorchetti while wearing this shirt that says, Future Mrs. Adrian Sorchetti. That wraps up this week's episode of the NLL Social Circle. Fans, if you have a great story that you want to share with us on social media, just make sure you're using the hashtag NLL and tagging us in your social media posts. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.